air drying all morning, all day, guys. Yeah, this is actually like my first time touching my hair since I've been trying to get it to air dry. But my hair is still a little damp right here in the roots and down at the bottom, like in the inside. Not the tips, but like directly inside my hair. It's a little damp right there. But, it's still real wet right there, guys. It takes forever for my hair to dry completely. But, y'all know I had, like, trimmed my hair up and everything. And shrinkage is real when your hair is curly. Yeah, but it looks pretty good. I'm so ready to go right now, guys. Like, y'all just don't understand. Tina inspired me to do this, and a lot of you guys was asking me about how I do my brows and stuff, so I'm about to show you guys. I got concealer in my hand right now. This one is Toffee. This is Toffee, so I'm gonna go ahead and use this real quick. I put a little bit of under my eyes and just let that sit. I had squeezed too much out. I don't put no foundation on my face. I'm kind of like in a hurry too, y'all. So I have a little mark right there from a pimple, so I cover that up. This right here is a mole, so then I can do that. So, okay. Y'all, I'm in a hurry. This is my e.l.f. Brow pencil. I'm going to use this one towards the end because to me it's a little too dark. So, I'm talking low because Kaylin Keyson is still asleep. So, I'm going to sharpen this brow pencil. I need to get another one. Me and Kayla be sharing this one. Alright, this one, I don't even know the color, but it's by Nicole K. N.K. Alright, so I'm gonna look in the mirror because I can't look in the camera part. I can't hardly see. So I'm just letting this sit, guys. My face looks so chubby. My smile lines is just y'all know I smile a lot, so alright, let me just do this real quick. I just line it up. Y'all, I might let this go fast, okay? I might speed this up, so I'm not gonna talk. Y'all, my skin, like up in here,
And all around here is so dry. I don't know why it's so dry. It just really started. I don't know if it's the weather or what, but all of this feels so rough. And I had already moisturized my skin. So, I don't know. And I don't bring my brow pencil all the way up here to the front. I just start like right up in here. And I just brush it out. God, my eyebrow right in here. See all of that? I don't know if you can see it on camera, but my skin is peeling. Lord. All right, so this is not my best, guys, but I'm about to clean it up with the same concealer I used on my face. And I like to put a little bit on the back of my hand. And I use the same brush. I don't go in with an angle brush or nothing. I use the same thing. Okay, what was that? So I'm about to clean it up. And I used to take my concealer all the way up to the front. I don't do that no more. I go about right here. And like where the arch is, pretty much. And start cleaning it from there. Sometimes I put the concealer at the top. Sometimes I don't. It depends how I feel on that day. But I think I'm going to do it today. And I just drag that concealer all the way down. Y'all see how I be looking green on this light? I'm flipping the thing around because I had too much product. I swear this is not my best job. Because I usually stand up and do my brows. Alright guys, I'm just going to go in with my face powder, Ruby Kisses Mineral Powder. I just put that all over my face. I kind of avoid this part right here a little bit, but I put it all over my face, y'all. Go in between my nose a little bit. Yep, I get my ears a little bit, guys, to blend that in. I'm really not pleased about how my skin is feeling in my T-zone area. Yep, I get on the baby hairs. Try to blend it in as much as I can, y'all. Get on my eyelids. Yeah, that's all I do, y'all, for real. Just make sure it's blend real good. And then after I do that, I get this kit right here. This is a contour kit, but I like to take this powder and I like to take this bronzer. So I take the powder and I dab it up under my eyes a little bit to make it look a little brighter. This lighting sucks, y'all. I'm so sorry. And I take my finger and get the bronzer. See how that looks? Put a little bit on my nose. And I just blend that out with my finger. And that's really all where I put it at, is on my nose. But if I'm doing something else, I put it on my face and stuff. My ponytail sucks, guys. Ooh. My ponytail looks a hot mess. But this is how I'm wearing my hair today. Just fluff it out a little bit in the back. Y'all. Okay. What I'm about to do now is put my wing liner on. I'm not going to do that on camera. But I just wanted to show you guys how my face look. And this is how it look. Getting ready to put getting ready to put the liner on. But I'm gonna blend my powder in a little bit more. And you see that part right there? I wanna blend all of that in a little bit more. And that's it. So guys, I'm gonna end the video here. I'm getting ready for work for today. Today is Friday, and I'm gonna pick up later on today. I'm gonna vlog. Because I'm going to pick up Aiden today, and he's going to be with us for the weekend. And yeah, I just pick up this vlog later on today when I get off work, and I will upload sometime over the weekend. All right, love you guys. Bye. Okay, guys, real quick, I came back. This is my wing liner and my mascara. Oh. So seriously, guys, this is my go-to look. I don't put no foundation on or anything like that. Y'all know the real deal. If you see my other vlog, I forgot the name of it, but I think it's like two vlogs. What I'll just show you guys right here. Yeah, that vlog. If you watch that vlog, you guys can see the true color of what my makeup look like. So yeah, because this lighting right here is horrible. But I gotta go get dressed, guys. I'm halfway dressed. I got my pants on, gotta put my shirt on and my shoes and stuff, and I'm out the door. I gotta go to work. So I will see you guys in my next vlog. Love you guys. Bye.